Howdy gamers, welcome in! Today we are doing Cersei Day 1. It's a new SMP. Oh my god. 27 months. God damn, Sam. You really kicked Shy off the latest sub thing. They just got there! But I think that was also your doing, if I'm remembering correctly. So you're just taking your rightful place, for the most part. I wanna let you guys know that I was gonna go live almost an hour ago, but it's fine, I got a couple of phone calls. It is what it is. But we're here now, that's what's important. There's no music playing, but I'm still dancing! Oh, you're coming back? Lit! I do not have a Red Bull pop for you guys today. Hi! Ugh. I don't have a Red Bull pop today because I had one this morning before my final, and then I had another one when I got home because I didn't know I was going to be streaming tonight. So, here we are. Oh, people are looking at me. I see them. Crazy. So today we just have water because I'm not looking to get a caffeine overdose. But I think the lethal limit is 5 before or it's not lethal at 5, but like it starts to get dangerous at 5. I think. I'm not really sure. Oh, Sam's back. Okay. But I have something very important to show you guys. Let me turn down the music because there will be people here in just a moment. Boop! Oh, Sam's still gonna show up there. Hi, Sam. Among Us. Hi, John. Hi, Toby. Are you speaking? Uh-oh. Hello? Oh wait, hold on. I think I turned my Minecraft sounds off. There we go. I think I can hear you now. There we go. Hello, hello.
Welcome to the Among Us.
Among Us.
Sam, do you... Sam? No, Chris.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry about that.
Real?
Do you take fall damage?
Yes. Like I told you, I'm basically a person but with special powers. Oh! Hi, Shy!
Sorry, you just hit the guy, so the break, so I thought I was just gonna slam it for a second.
Among
Not
Us.
Up here fast!
You did, yeah.
Well, I can fly. How fast? Like, demonstration.
Demonstration. Fight. Oh! Do it. Right now.
I don't think do it.
Oh.
There they go.
Goodbye, Shy Mouth.
Bye, Shy.
I was about to shoot up in remembrance, but I realized that might actually just hit them.
Ooh.
Were you trying to attack me?
Oh!
Not intentionally.
Tea.
Not intentionally. Have some stew.
Thank you.
I do have a question. How am I supposed to get down from here?
You don't.
I have an idea.
Uh-oh.
Oh?
Uh-oh.
Now we go.
Bye, guys. Oh!
Well,
okay.
We might die.
Oh.
But we didn't.
We didn't. And that's what's important.
That's what's important.
Hello?
Hello? Sam?
Hello. Sam? God?
Sam, your disembodied voice to me right now. Where are you?
I'm at the portal. I am waiting for Sushi to finish picking their shit.
God? Oh my god. I'm lagging a little bit. Okay.
That's a nice stream.
It should confuse me. Oh, hi, Sushi.
Sushi is still picking their class, and they cannot hear. So I'm waiting.
Just pick a class. What's the problem? Just pick one.
Sushi can hear. Sorry, I have stream unmuted, so Sushi can hear.
Sick.
Yeah.
We just can't hear Sushi.
Yes.
Oh.
It's always so like overwhelming when you go into an Origin server and you don't know exactly and you're just hearing everyone around you.
Imagine not being able to speak, Elbozo. Imagine not being able to speak, I'll talk for you.
Skill issue?
Skill issue?
Sushi is fully ignoring you right now.
You know, honestly, as you should. I'm hearing demons.
Select microphone.
Oh my god.
Oh, baby.
Okay.
Real, I'm gonna go get my free stuff.
Free stuff?
I haven't gotten mine yet. Cause I wanted to wait. I wanted to.
There we go.
Ooh.
Hello.
I got an upgrade. I'm getting an upgrade. Hi, Sushi.
Hello. Hi. Hello, Chris and Toby. Hello. Oh my god. The whole.
Why are you holding an Among Us?
I think it was past.
Why am I holding an Among Us? That's a little sus.
Real.
Oh wait, I need to enable my shaders. Options, video setting, faders. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought it crashed for a second there. I thought it crashed. Oh, that was terrifying. Such a beautiful song. Another four ends, oh my god. There we go. Everything is beautiful. Oh my god.
We can figure out how to make it that we can do the slash live thing here. I don't know who's live and who's not. I know you two are, but.
Yeah. Max is also live.
Oh yeah, Max live. I have Max stream open. I knew that.
Isn't. Tiny Ghost.
Yeah, Ghost is also live.
Probably.
Ricky's live. How many people are live right now?
Ricky's live? Ricky's a streamer?
I know, that's what
Ricky's alive?
He's alive?
Ricky is not alive.
Ricky's alive? Can I read the book?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, grab your things.
Get your, you can read along.
What? My things from what?
From over here.
Oh my god. Ooh, welcome, stake bed, torch.
I'll read the book.
You're gonna read the book?
Because I'm definitely not sick. I'm gonna read the book. Welcome to Cersei SMP. Heart. A few notes. Your staff team are Tyne, Sam, Danny, Rory, and Lee. Please contact one of us if you need anything. Sam?
Yeah?
Sam.
What the fuck?
You're not even in. I can't even hit.
Yeah, I'm in creative. What the fuck you need?
If in the first week or so you are. If.
Did I?
No, I just can't read. It's fine. If within the first week or so of you having your origin, if you are not vibing with it, please reach out to Sam and they will see about switching you. God damn. Maybe I shouldn't be graduating next week. God fucking
damn. Do you just, like, murder us and bring us back with a different origin, or...?
No, you get an origin orb. It's like originals.
Yeah, oh, no. Okay, no. I'll kill you.
Okay, sounds good. Just making sure,
Yeah.
We are very excited to have you joining us in our little community. Happy first day.
Yay.
I've actually been here for a few days. I don't know how many day cycles have been going.
Well, that doesn't count.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think this is technically day two for me, because someone already slept since I've been here.
How many life cycles are in, like, 3 days? 3 hours. 3 million years.
Where? Yeah, I chose the, what's it called? Spell sword class.
I figured you would. That makes sense.
I like enchantments a lot. They're really cool.
I did blacksmith.
Ooh, wait, I didn't see that one. What the fuck?
I get little tool debuffs when I make tools.
Ooh. Ooh, interesting.
Ooh,
a lumberjack.
Does that mean you're good at chopping down wood?
I'm the archer.
Yeah,
I chop down the whole tree.
Mmm. So it's kind of like you have the timber mod, but better.
Yeah.
Oh. The archer was very, very tempting. Because I love using a bow and arrow.
Hello,
Mac.
Hello?
I'm looking for my tiny little guy. I'm looking for my tiny little guy.
No. Get back.
Where's the tiny little guy?
No.
I can hear you.
No.
What's happening?
No.
I can hear you.
Come on,
Mac!
Oh,
I'm acting!
Mac.
I'm going to the sewers.
A fair warning to everyone that's new, Mac. Somebody said peaks often.
Everything about me!
Is there a voice suppression on?
Oh, you are so loud. Whoever
is it,
Mac?
Yeah, it is.
Is it Mac?
Turn off noise suppression.
I thought we were supposed to have that on.
No, you turn it off. Yes. It's better. Oh.
I was told to have that on a while ago. Sorry about that.
Oh, look at that. It already sounds...
It already sounds
It does.
Hey, I'm so sorry. Whoever said, turn noise suppression down. Who are you?
Sushi.
Yeah.
Sushi. Okay, I need to... Oh, I'm so sorry for coming so close.
Oh, am I super loud?
Yeah, I need to just adjust really quick. It's fine.
I was like, man, why was everyone so quiet? I forgot I had to turn everyone up first before I turned up individuals.
Yeah, no, you're man. So fine.
Put Sushi down. Chris, don't carry me. I will give birth.
Now.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry?
That's a weird threat.
Oh my god.
I didn't like that.
You're trying to throw me, but you can't.
There we go.
Anyway.
Okay, there we go. That's a lot better.
I can't believe you just threatened to give birth.
that's a pretty brutal threat.
To be fair, it's a good threat.
Yeah, that's a
very intense threat. Yeah, it's a good threat. It's a good threat.
Toby gave birth.
Give me your son.
No, Mac!
You're taking my child.
Look, we can fix him. We can fix the child for everyone.
He doesn't need to be fixed. He's perfect the way he is. Ow. Oh.
Who took the child?
Shy.
I need to find Ghosty.
Why should that work?
Oh! Anyway. I'm taking this tiny little guy. We're going to the sewers.
The first thing I did was change my
I need to take
my voice activation threshold.
Oh, yeah, I have.
And it's still
taking this tiny little guy to the sewer. It's time to be
to the
sewer. Sewer dweller.
Oh.
Sticky and slimy just like the sewer. You're gonna go in the sewer. Sticky and slimy little slime goes in the sewer, cause that's where he belongs. Do.
No, it doesn't.
He belongs in the sewer.
He doesn't belong here.
Look, it's green, just like him.
Also like me.
That means you should live down here too.
I'm not gonna live in the sewer.
I hear zombies. What if he goes down through here? Go in there, buddy. Oh!
Son!
Now he's just, he's in jail.
How dare you?
Do you think he can get out?
No, I would assume not.
You know, maybe that's for the best.
This is so sad.
He can't get out. This is so funny.
Why would you do this?
What do you mean?
You trapped him in there.
What do you mean? I didn't do anything.
What do you mean?
I just put him down.
Yeah, you put him down already. You're I'm gonna...
Ow! That wasn't very nice.
It wasn't very nice of me to put him in jail. Look at him, he's trying to escape.
You can't escape jail.
Wrongfully convicted.
He wasn't.
What do you mean?
Are you saying that there's something wrong with the Cersei justice system?
Yes.
I don't think there is.
Bringing a sacrifice.
What?
Help.
What?
Sacrifice.
Oh, they're in the sewers.
Sacrifice?
We're in the sewers.
I've trapped Toby's child down here. I don't know.
Hello?
What am
Hello?
I carrying?
Chris trapped my son.
What am I What am I carrying, guys? I'm not carrying anything.
I don't know. I can't see it.
I'm not carrying anything.
Just do the thing you would do to drop it and it should be fine.
Okay.
Ow. Oh god.
Oh. But yeah, no, I trapped Toby's child in the sewers.
I have a backup for you, come on.
A backup child?
A backup child for you, Toby.
A backup child.
It's at Ghosty's house. Come on.
Why is it so far away? Unless Ghosty's house isn't far. I'm gonna sneeze.
Ghosty's house lives under spawn.
Whoa. Oh. What?
I advertised this stream as building, but I don't think we're gonna get to building. Where'd the child go?
Pardon?
Did you lose the
child?
Did you
I
lose?
I might have lost your child.
Ooh.
Is the child in your house, Ghosty?
No. No child in my home.
Hmm.
Oh.
How did you lose a child?
To be fair, we did let it roam free as I kidnapped you.
You shouldn't have done that.
My child.
I really shouldn't have. There are so many butterflies. I ate them.
You ate the butterflies?
No, we can get you a new child.
What?
There's a perfectly healthy one living in the sewers. I don't understand
He's
what the problem is.
There.
So?
Let's make you
He's
feel
safe
better.
There. Oh my god.
Ow. Okay,
this
that does
feel
make
better.
Me feel
It makes me feel better, too.
I think I'm being eaten, but that's okay.
You know, it happens. It happens.
Beauty is pain. Beauty
Real.
Is pain.
Real. Side to side. Side to side. Are they mine, or whose are they? They're not attacking me?
I think they're everybody's, to be honest.
Yeah.
I've never slept, so that might be true.
Yeah,
I can get it.
Either.
I've never slept.
You've never slept in your entire life?
No. Toby, do you know how to get to Bastard Island?
No, I don't.
let's go find Sam and Shy so we can go to Bastard Island, where we belong.
We need to get back.
We need to go.
I'm a trouble when you should.
Ugh.
I just realized I was talking and muted. Fuck.
Ooh.
Oh no.
Sam!
What do you want to do today? Well.
Sam!
Are they here?
Sam! I don't think so. Sam! Sam! I have no idea. Graveyard?
Graveyard?
I don't know. Sam.
Meantime, do you want to help me test something?
What are you testing?
Well, supposedly if I take a lot of damage, at some point I turn small.
Don't have to tell me twice. Oh my god. I guess you don't.
Where are you?
I'm over here.
Where is over here?
Over here.
Hey.
Hey, buddy.
Hey. My head.
Oh. Break it. Okay. Oh, you does not appear to be so. Ow. Kill him.
Ow. I can't.
Why not? Kill him.
I'm gonna try. Die.
Let's go. You killed your first monster! Your first one! You've never killed another before! Never before.
Never before.
Except maybe, sometimes.
Yeah. I want the penis.
What? Excuse me?
I hope I can take this.
What are you talking about?
Penis.
That's small.
Hello.
Max in a group.
I have penis.
You can't just say that. You can't just say that, Toby. No. What if I was PG? What then?
You are not PG in the slightest.
What if I was, though?
Then I would say, oops, sorry, ding-a-ling.
Ding-a-ling.
Ding-a-ling. Willy.
Anyway, I think I know how to get to Bastard Island from the Nether, if you want to come.
Sure.
I don't know how to get there in the overworld, but, you know.
OMG, you went deeper.
No, not quite. No.
Ah! I'm getting shot.
Just don't.
I'm bouncing.
I think it's this way? I don't really know. I could be leading us to get lost. That could also happen. Are you down any hearts? Like, do you... Do you have, like, less hearts with your origin?
I think so.
Oh, how many hearts do you have? And is it 10?
I think I have 10.
Well, then if you have 10, then you're not down any hearts.
Well, I think my origin is supposed to have less hearts.
Oh.
Okay, sneezing.
No. No. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I'm rooting for you, buddy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, Toby. Die, die, die. We did it.
Do you want the meat?
No. I don't need it. I'm too good for it.
Okay.
I feel like this is wrong. Oh, 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 oh. Die. Come here. Why are you running from me?
The babies don't hurt you, I don't think.
I got a crossbow from them. And some boots.
Please don't shoot me.
I don't have any arrows. I can't. Even okay. If I wanted to.
Thank God.
How long does this go on for?
I don't know.
I feel like this is wrong.
It might be wrong. I'm gonna be honest.
I feel like this is too far. Oh God. Oh. Anyway. Turning around. And we're gonna go back this way, I guess. They really said, here you go. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
We did it. Oh, I got the food this time.
Yep.
Okay. I want to go to Sam's house. Another baby. Come here, baby. Oh, goodbye, baby. You know what they say? Bye-bye, baby. That's a song, right?
I don't know.
I think it is.
It's a store. I know a store called Bye-bye, Baby.
Is it a store? I thought it was a song. I'm hoping to, like, maybe hear... Sam's talking. And that will lead me in the direction I need to go. But unfortunately, I don't think that's going to happen. Because, like, I feel like they're not that far from spawn, right? If I'm remembering vaguely correctly. Owie. Why are you falling so far behind? Do you run slower? Oh.
What is this?
What is what?
Does this lead anywhere? That's where the thing was when we first ran.
I don't know. Oh, bye, sushi.
Bye, sushi.
What is this way? I mean, this is a clean tunnel, so I would assume... Oh, okay. Bye, Sam.
We'll just have to figure it out on our own.
Okay. There's another portal here.
Okay, epic.
Epic. Oh, no. This is wrong.
Yeah.
I don't know whose floating islands these are, but this is scary. I'm leaving. Come on, Toby. Come on, buddy, old pal, old friend of mine. There you are.
Hello, I was changing keybind.
Oh, for what?
Group.
Oh. No, Sam logged off. Did you not see that?
I mean early before they logged off. I was in a group.
Oh, I see.
I didn't have it binded to a key that was open.
Oh, there's another portal down here. is this one. Sam, you never took us to Bastard Island. So we don't know where we're going.
I'm going through.
Okay. Is this this?
Oh, this is the pit.
Oh, this is the pit. We are not supposed to be here. We're not supposed to be here.
We're not supposed to be here?
No. The pit don't like it if you're there without the pit knowing you're there.
Okay.
Okay, so now, this is the pit. So, I guess we'll keep going this way. Maybe they're the other way? Oh, there is a down. There's a down. What about over here? Oh, okay. More down. There's another portal. Oh my god. There's a skeleton, Toby, please.
Oh my god. Ow.
If it shoots you, you won't teleport.
Where am I?
Where are we? Oh no, I'm not doing this. No, turn around.
I'm going in.
Absolutely not, we're not doing that.
Okay.
Oh.
No.
Die. Okay. Alright. We'll keep going straight, I guess. Oh, there's also a down this way. Oh, this is the main pit portal? Okay. There's like an andesite path this way? I don't know what this is. I'm gonna be so honest. Oh, let's go down there.
Oh, there you go.
There's
what you
two
are. Shy! Hello!
I
was watching you guys.
Oh.
I was watching you go on an adventure.
We were looking.
The majority of these portals I have not even gone through myself. I've gone through the main one and mine.
We found two different pit portals. We found one to like a sky base area.
That's a spire, probably.
And then there's one that's like, like, it's just a one-by-one.
Yeah.
It's like a little one-by-one, and it has, like, a trap door where you can crawl through it. I saw how long it was, and I said, absolutely not. Sam was supposed to show us where Bastard Island was, and then they didn't.
The portal's back up there.
Oh.
Oh.
It's like you go out the main portal, and you just walk forward.
We did that.
Well, the other way. I watched you go the wrong way.
Oh, you watched us go the wrong way and then didn't say anything.
No, I didn't. I'm exploring. I was telling you. And also, by the time I looked over, you were way gone that way.
Okay, so portal, and then
yeah,
where?
So this way, just right this way.
Well, we went this way first. Oh, is it up here? What? Guys? Where did you guys go?
Over here! Behind you.
Oh. We went down here! We went down here already!
We didn't go this way?
All this way, no.
The whole of this way.
No, we just started going this direction.
Yeah, no, we're the whole way down here.
Okay. Why is it so far? I feel like you guys don't live that far from spawn, though. What? The event tomorrow was canceled? That's so sad. What? Hold on, everybody, pause. I need to see this.
Yeah, Bastard Island's okay.
Maybe. If my Discord wasn't laggy as hell.
I gotta go get my dinner. Hold on, give me a second.
Okay. Oh no! That's so sad. I was so excited. Man. Okay. So this is Sam's house. Shai's house is down here. And then we live over here. Apparently. Yeah, over here. Yeah. Bastard Island is where all the animals are. And I think Sam's building a stable over there. And then my house is gonna be up here on this hill. Up here. I'm claiming this right here. I'm claiming it. I'm marking my territory here. I've set my spawn point. Are you gonna build? Let's be honest.
I don't know.
I don't think I've ever seen you build, ever.
I think I might just go into, like, a hole.
What if you lived somewhere? What if you lived down here underneath me?
Hello.
What if you lived under here, and then I lived on top and you lived down here? I got elderberries. Can I make elderberry wine? Is that a thing? Mm-hmm. There's no search bar. Like on originals?
I have one, because I put them all in.
Whoa, well I don't have that.
You can make wine if you have grapes.
Oh, no, I have elderberries. Strawberries? OMG. What else? Do we have more elderberries? No, these are grapes. Why are there so many cows?
Because it's just, because this is our farming area.
There's so many. Why are all the sheep red and pink?
Because I needed red wool.
For what?
For the mushroom. The server kicked me for flying. It's funny because I've literally flying. Been flying.
Yeah.
He's like, that's fine.
Well, yeah, because that's part of your origin and it knows that. Hello?
Hello.
Okay. There was just no noise.
I'm eating, so, you know.
There's a butterfly. What a-
Kill it!
I can't. It's in with the cows now. It's a cow. It's clearly a cow. Clearly.
Here you go.
What's this? Cauliflower. Have some grape seeds. And have some bones. And I have a strawberry! Strawberry! Uh-huh. Hello. I have a crossbow now.
I noticed. Oh, hello.
Hello.
I'm eating. Please don't kill me.
I can't kill you. You're wearing full netherite.
Yeah. bow now, right?
Okay, but like, one unenchanted arrow is not gonna kill you.
It could, potentially.
No, it couldn't.
You don't know that.
Yes, I do. Because a fully loaded crossbow does 10 health points to someone that's not wearing any armor. And wearing full netherite, or even partial netherite, gives you a debuff of, like, 4. So you'd only take, like, less than a heart. What? I would die!
You don't know that.
Don't netherite swords do, like, 11 or 12?
Yeah, damage. You have 20.
You'd kill me.
No, it'd be like half your health.
Do you have fire aspect?
Yeah.
Then I'd die.
I don't think you will.
I think I would.
You wanna test it?
No. I don't think we should.
Welcome back.
Hey Toby. Can I shoot you?
No. You cannot.
I tried. What's this? Spinach? Yuck. I don't want that. Do these just like grow naturally or? They just kind of happen. Shy. Do you say blueberry funny? Is that one of the words that you say funny?
Blueberry?
Uh-huh.
I don't think so.
How do you say it?
Blueberry?
No, you don't say it funny. I know some British people that say blueberry.
His accent.
What accent would that be?
Somewhere in England.
Do you not live in England?
Not currently.
Then why is your sleep schedule so silly?
Because I have a terrible sleep schedule.
okay.
That's all.
I guess. That's fair. Maybe.
Yeah.
Where did Toby go? Hill? I see a lot of pigs on the map.
I see the little white dot that our Toby's thing is disconnected.
Uh-oh. No- oh.
This is the only word that Toby can say now.
Oh. Gay and penis.
Huh. You know, that's a good opening to your house, Toby.
Alright. I mean, I guess that's fair. Oh no, I meant to, there we go. Hold on, we're going in here. What? That's crazy. And then I'll make a chest, I guess. I will put this here. Why is this chest this color? It's ugly.
Oh, there we go.
The chest is ugly.
Yeah, it's not the best looking chest necessarily.
No, it's ugly. Why is it so ugly? It's so bad. Who textured this? I need to know. We need to speak. Actually, no, I'm bad at talking to people. I found a radish. I don't even know where to start. What am I supposed to do?
Build? Get resources? Yeah. I don't know.
Build? I don't know how to build. I know how to build one thing. What?
I put the gay here. You're not gay.
No. Look, I've started. And that's what's most important. Where did you start?
Just a little bit. The penis. And I took two blocks off.
Are you gonna have a double door here?
Probably.
Or a single door?
Oh.
You want a double door? You can have a double door.
I don't know. Do you want me to have a double door?
No, I hate people who build with even numbers.
Uh-huh.
I do. With my full chest.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Are you go? What if we went caving?
My home.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Are there any caves near here? Mm-hmm. What do you mean you don't know? Ooh.
When do you think the last time I went mining was?
I don't know what you do.
Not that.
Stone Age. Is it calling me old? That's not very nice. Okay. Oh! That was so scary! Why were you hiding in the block?
I think he was silly.
It was scary. You want to give me a heart attack in my old age. What's your origin again? It's not Phantom, right? It's
no, I'm a Vex.
A Vex. Can Vex go through walls and stuff? I didn't know they could do that.
Yeah.
Oh.
I hate them because of it.
Oh.
I lost a hog bubble.
Oh!
I'm still upset about that one.
What? I still don't know how this works, really. I've lost. Oh, Toby's gone. Toby's just dead a little bit. I'm just looking for a cave. Maybe a little bit. Doesn't have to be a big cave. It's okay, Toby. Did you change it to so that it would be doing the 4 gigs of RAM instead of the whatever it's preset to? Ooh, there's a cave down here. Shy? Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
I'm around.
I'm not.
Oh.
I don't know. Everything is so Oh my god. That was so loud. Okay. Oh, the minimap shows you the caves when you're underground. Did you know that? Oh, I forgot you were still eating. Okay. So it's lying to me. There's more cave here. Is this cheating?
What?
Using the minimap to find the cave?
There is a place. We're gonna drop.
Huh?
There is a cave there, but it kind of drops a little bit. So
oh.
If you just drop down, you will just drop. I don't know how deep it is, I can't see, but it is a drop.
Yeah, I can't see.
Okay, it wouldn't be.
Oh! Too far.
Okay, there we go.
Ow! Okay. Oh, you killed him for me. You saved me.
Yeah, I can hide in the wall so I can kind of peek out and then murder and then hide again.
Okay. I got scared for a little bit. Owie. Oh. Looking for iron or anything would be alright. Gonna be honest. Seen a lot of copper. And I don't appreciate that.
Yeah, you can't sell it for anything, yeah, unfortunately. I don't think so anyway, I don't think so.
I don't think so. But I also wouldn't know.
Well yeah, I mean the shops are new, so.
Oh, are they?
I don't know either. Yeah. They built it while everyone was off.
Mm-hmm. How far down do we need to go for iron?
I mean, iron appears anywhere above Deep Slate, really.
Oh. So. Does it not typically spawn in Deep Slate?
Not really. It does some, but it's a lot less frequent than if you're up here.
Hmm. I've just been seeing a lot of copper. Why is there so much copper? I don't want it. I don't want it. Whoa. I can't believe this just exists below you guys' base and you've never explored it.
It's mostly copper.
Yeah. I guess you're right. Can any of the origins like see in the dark?
Possibly.
Cause I'm wondering if that's what happened here. Cause some of these look like
I also have the brightness mod and
that's true.
Mod, so we kinda just wander through without putting books down.
That's true. I don't do that because I don't like to cheat. I say as I fully just used the minimap to find this cave. I don't know where I'm going. There's lava over here somewhere. Oh, there's also a geode over here. Time to go back down again, I guess. I will not dig straight down. That would be silly of me. Okay. Coal. Oh, you're already down here. Iron!
Yeah. I messed up my keybind. That.
Hold on. Ooh. Yeah.
What did I do? What have I bound?
Bound what?
I bound something to something and I need to fix it. messed up my brightness settings.
Oh no. Ooh, there is stuff this way. Never mind, I lied. I found iron! Ooh. We'll just do another stone pick for now. What's happening?
I was trying to push you towards the iron that I mined.
Oh, you mined it for me. I was making a new stone pickaxe.
Well, no. I dig.
I found another one. More iron.
A bit of iron actually around here.
That's good. I like that. I enjoy that. I need that. Cause what? I need iron for full tools and full armor for now?
Yeah.
I found gold, but I can't mine it.
You want it?
No. Okay. Not really. Not particularly. I wish I knew what was above and what was below. Because that's the one thing you can't really tell with the minimap, is like how deep it is. It looks like there's a really big cave ahead of us at some point. I don't know how far down it is, but... Oh, that's right. I keep forgetting that you can just kind of like phase through the walls.
Okay.
Up here.
Okay. It kind of starts going into deeps later around that area.
Okay.
That's how deep. But it's kind of like a big area.
Mm-hmm. We could go over there, I guess. Is there like a way down there? Because I know that this like hairpins this way. And then this goes, I guess, down from here?
There's a bit more of a cave, if you come this way.
If I go what way?
You see me?
Nope. Hold on.
See my name tag. You kind
of
down?
Down? No, I cannot see you. I don't think so.
Right there, look down.
Oh, I see you. I see you.
Hey,
oh. Hello!
There's more of a opening here.
You're small. I can't see. Okay. Oh, so there's iron here. And then we can sit here and watch the iron smelt. Everybody loves the beginning of SMPs. It's so silly when all you're doing is mining for basic resources.
Wait,
stop
moving.
What?
Iron.
Iron! For me... Man. Okay, before we go too far into the deep slate, I'm gonna smelt the iron we do have.
Am I trying to get married?
Is that what's happening?
I need an engagement ring. What is happening? Hold on.
Are they getting married? Is that what's happening? That's so cute if they are. Ooh. Now we wait. Everything's great, everything's fine.
Oh,
boop, boop, boop.
They were talking about making necklaces instead.
Oh. Okay, but that's still cute though. Shy. I can make an iron pickaxe. No more stinky stone. No more. No more for me. There's a what?
It opens up to like a really big up.
Oh.
There's more iron.
More. More. Wa-bam! Wa-bam! We're going lightning fast. We're going wa-wa-wa-wa-wa. We're getting things. We're moving up in the world. We're shooting up. Yeah. Everything's good, everything's fine, everything's how it's supposed to be. I love this portable crafting table. I mean, it's kind of silly because I could also put it in my offhand and do my little tinkerer one, but like, there's no need. This is easier. Why? Just don't be. Just don't go for broke. That's what I'm saying. Okay, and then I can make a little hat. I can make a little hat. Slay. Welcome back.
Iron.
More iron. Oh my god. Oh, do you have fortune on your pickaxe?
Yes.
That's why. I will not be smelting all of this iron right now.
It would take so long.
It would take so long. It is starting to get dark. I may have to switch lights really quickly. Hold, everybody, hold. Still here, just...
What a wise mystical encounter.
What?
Oh, is that the sap?
For what?
The mystical sap thing? Mystical sap bottle.
I don't know what mystical sap is.
You remember that sap that came from that weird...
The weird tree.
Gather mystical sap from a curious looking tree. If you're over 25 and own a micro account, you must try.
Oh, there's sap that comes from that? Mm-hmm. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
I just cool. Okay, I guess.
Yeah.
Gather mystical sap from the curious looking tree. How do you...
I have no idea. I got given it before. That's how I have that on originals.
I don't know how you get the sap, though. Oh, is that the up that you flew up?
Yeah. The big up, yeah.
Yeah. There's a couple of downs. That's a sucky down. Never mind. I lied. There's what? Oh my god. There's what?
Did you pick up? There's iron right there.
Oh. Jesus Christ. I didn't see that.
The difference between using normal microflight and then having this full bright.
Yeah.
I can see everything.
If I have water, I can see everything. Because it gives me, night vision.
Yeah, it reaches a dead end over here.
Ooh. So either that really big cave is above us or below us then. Yeah, it's over there. Uh-huh. There should be, like, another cave here, though.
I mean, okay, it kind of goes up and down.
Up and down.
Kind of like,
I was like, I can't get up here, Shy.
There's
oh.
It's about here. There's iron over here, on this side.
Oh.
Yeah, I think this
iron,
one.
Iron, iron.
Next, or very at least it's very close to the bigger cave.
Uh-huh. I do not need a whole crafting table to make torches. I just keep clicking the button because it makes me so excited. What?
You can place sticks.
What? Oh. That's like a fence, though.
Stick.
What?
Stick.
It's like a fence. But
yeah,
worse.
Without stopping.
Yeah. Iron!
Yeah, and
I did it.
The big cave is over here somewhere.
Okay. Ooh, lapis! Holy shit, that's a lot of lapis. Okay. I think I'm good on lapis. What? Oh. Oh.
Hey.
Oh, it looks like it's already been explored though.
But I saw iron over here.
I think we're good on iron, I'm gonna be honest. got like a stack and a half right now. I feel like that's a lot. Armor for now, I guess.
Like, I like making lanterns and stuff.
I usually just steal those from Sam.
Well, we're really poor on iron.
I mean lanterns, not iron.
Well, but even then, we're poor on iron, so we don't really have much.
That's... You guys should go mining more.
Well, we made a beacon. So all
so
of our iron is in that beacon.
Make an emerald beacon.
Okay, you act like we have that many emeralds.
You could get that-
We could, but we don't.
Just trade with some villagers.
We don't have that many villagers.
You guys got a whole house full of them.
We have two.
A whole house full. There's two creepers over here.
Where?
Over here.
There.
There's three, actually. There's three. Uh-oh. Epic.
Also, I think... I don't know what we have to trade to get, things.
Uh-huh.
I think some things are iron, some things are gold.
Oh.
Things,
diamond.
You know?
Oh, a spider.
Maybe grabbing gold would be a good idea.
Maybe. But am I gonna do it? Probably not. No, that's fair. Yeah. There's a lot of mobs down there. trying to see if there's anything. There's some patches of iron, but I don't really care about iron that much to go all the way down there for that. Boop. Boop. Oi. Does it?
I mean, I don't have to build up anywhere.
Yeah.
And I can phase through to it.
Oh, I guess that would make going back up really easy.
Mm-hmm. It was really nice about being a little bit.
Was the going back up bit?
Yeah. Because I can also face the box. I can face the deep slate, which is the one issue. Because it was only soft box.
Oh. I didn't realize that stone would be considered a soft block.
Well, deep slate wasn't a soft block, but like stone. Well, I mean.
No, like regular stone.
I mean, silverfish go into stone.
I get. I mean, they go into stone blocks, or the stone brick, yeah. Don't they?
Yeah, and stone.
Oh, and stone?
I believe so. Yeah, because you can find them in. Mountain biomes.
That's right. You can find them in the silly little extreme hills or something.
Yeah.
Are there any diamonds? Bada bing, bada boom, there will be diamonds through here. There will be. Right through here, there will be. Never mind. I lied. Wouldn't that have been cool though?
I'm actually. That's actually so funny. I can look down and look at the bottom of all the lava.
There are diamonds down there?
No, but I'm looking to see if there ever is. Oh, there's diamonds. Oh, I see diamonds.
I like
it's
how...
It's not in the lava, but it's right near.
Where?
Hold on, I need a...
Oh, I see them. Oh my god. Do you want to mine them since you have fortune? Are you dying?
I was. Can I phase? I don't know if I can phase through obsidian.
Oh.
So I'm in an obsidian box.
I can attempt to help.
How deep down did I fall?
I'm up here.
Can I hold on? Can you get yourself to safety real quick?
Oh yeah, no, I'm safe right now. Oh, that's right, you can't just TPA to me.
If I go TPA, press to teleport to us, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. That panicked me so hard.
Imagine if you just lost. I mean, I guess you wouldn't lose it because it would just be a head, but.
Yeah. Okay, there we go.
Okay. Yippee! A whole five. That's so sick.
I panic put down a water bucket.
I mean, it saved you.
It created a perfect obsidian tomb.
A tomb. I mean, you could have gotten out of there, probably. Oh, yeah. Maybe,
well,
a little
well
bit.
Phantomize, you can walk through solid material except obsidian.
So you were just stuck down there until you...
I mean,
you could have mined out. Yes. You could have mined out.
I had to assume that there was no lava above me.
There was.
Yeah, so I was like, I can't break this without potentially having lava on my face.
You know, that's fair. Oh, there's a strip mine going parallel to this one. Not that I'm meaning to make a strip mine, but we ran out of cave.
Yeah.
So I'm just looking for a new cave. Why do I not use a mini-map more often?
Honestly, mini-maps are great.
It's like X-ray.
It kind of is, in a way, but except that you don't get to see where all the minerals are.
Yeah, but like, you get to see where the caves are, and that... I feel like in the Caves and Cliffs update, that's pretty much the same thing. I think so, anyway. There's another little bit of a cave up ahead. This is not going to be a proper strip mine. I will do that later. Not tonight, though. Maybe sometime next week. Oh. Uh-huh. Right. You just had to show me up. You just had to.
I made sure I was looked, so you got into the
pen. Was I taking too long? Is that what it was? Oh my god.
I thought you didn't want gold.
Well, you said some of it was you could buy things
so.
With it.
I believe so. I think I saw gold. I saw a bunch of these things while looking.
Okay.
I think a lot of it still is diamonds, generally. But I believe any sort of valuable-esque material can be used.
You're less of a vex to me and more of an allay. But an allay that I can talk to. Because...
I wonder if allay can go through walls.
Yeah, but allays can go hunting for things. And you've been hunting for diamonds.
I'm hunting for everything. There's nothing over here.
Over here, there's nothing?
There's no materials and just reach the dead end.
Okay, but there's more cave over here.
But I'm in my...
But there's more cave. There's more cave. There's more cave, Shy. Shy, there's more cave. There's more cave over here, Shy. I don't know where it is, though, but there's more cave. A big opening? Oh, I see what you're talking about. Where is it? Oh, it's going away? Oh, is it up? Is that what the problem is? I don't know. So where-
It was underwater.
Oh, then never mind. Yeah. Then how are there mobs in there?
Squids.
Are squids red mobs? Okay. I mean, I would not... Actually, I have a mermaid tail. We can go over there. I mean, we don't have to. We can keep going this way. Find the cave.
It's much further upwards, that one.
Okay. I found cave. Well, because at this point, I feel like we're just looking for diamonds now. I love diamond hunting. It's like spelunking. Did you see you found diamonds? OMG. OMG. Diamonds. Ooh, there's gold over here. Is there anything up here? No. That means I can throw things away. Boop. And then we can run away. And then... I'm stopping moving. My hands are off the keyboard. I'm not moving. OMG. Where did you find these?
I was under the lava.
Oh. My boots broke. Nobody told me.
Well, I didn't see.
You didn't tell me, that's...
Well, I didn't see them.
I took those boots from a child.
Oh. Probably why they were already damaged then, huh?
Yeah, they were almost gone. Is there anything down here? Did you look down here?
No, that was where I found the diamonds.
This is where the diamonds were.
Yeah, okay. I just saw lava and I was like, I gotta look underneath this.
That's really cool though, because that's like diamonds that we wouldn't have seen otherwise.
Yeah, I can look underneath the lava.
Underneath the lava, it looks like there might be another cave this direction, maybe. A little bit. There's at least a geode over here.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I wasn't fully out of the wall before I.
Oh.
Unfazed.
So do you do it, like, on command, or...?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a button.
I mean...
Cooldown, so I can do it as much as I want.
Oh. I mean, I guess that's...
It has a cooldown, I have a dash.
Oh.
Which has a cooldown, but I can just kind of fan my
nice. The outside effect, it makes me really hungry.
Ooh. It's going away, which makes me think that it's up high. Because we're getting closer to it, and it's, like, going away. Geodes where?
Where I am. It's actually down below.
Down below. Oh, I don't have any sticks. That's what the problem is. Oh, my pickaxe also broke. That's right. And I need more sticks. More sticks, more sticks. Smith hammer. Boop. Okay. Oh. It's a magic tunnel.
The geode is.
Oh. Hello, geode.
It's a little actually further down.
Oh. I don't see any caves on the mini-map, though, which is a little unfortunate. Amethyst shards, which means that I can make... Oh. Which means that we can make the spy glasses.
Neat.
I wish there was a way to
definitely need.
Pick up these.
Neat.
I feel like, can you with Silk Touch? I feel like you can.
Maybe, I think so.
Because I feel like I've definitely seen like John have a farm that has them.
I know Root has one on the originals. I believe it's Root. I tried to axe it, I had Silk Touch on my axe.
Uh-huh.
I don't have a pickaxe with it, but I do have an axe.
That's fair, that's fair. I do miss Optifine, because Optifine has the glowy torch. So I don't have to keep placing him. But I can't get Optifine to work right now.
I think I have dynamic lighting.
Mm. Oh, is it just dynamic lighting? Is that all it is?
Yeah, there is a mod for it.
Oh, is dynamic lighting the mod?
I
see.
I'm not using Optifine.
Uh huh.
Because I have a zoom mod and then I have a dynamic lighting.
So basically, you have Optifine without Optifine.
Yeah. I have, like, you know, sodium and stuff.
Yeah. Performance. Oh my god! Ah! Shy, protect me! Please! Okay.
I got crushed.
Oh, by like gravel?
Yeah.
Is that what it was?
Yeah, it just all fell on me.
Oh.
And being half a block tall, that really did just completely cover me.
Yeah. It would.
Where is that cave? Do you do that?
Oh, god. Oh, that's a creeper. I feel like it's just up here, isn't it? It might just connect to this.
Might. Hold on. It's possible.
It could. It might just connect. I think it does. It does. I think.
The very least, this is like, I can't tell whether this is like a big cave or a bunch of little caves all connecting.
I think it's a big cave, maybe. But we are going up, which is a problem. We don't want to go up.
Diamonds.
Oh? Diamonds up? That's crazy. I gotta go down for those. OMG. For me?
Well, we're at minus.
Oh.
We're in the deep space, so you can find them anywhere around here. It's just more common, you know.
Can't you technically still find them at 11? It's just more rare now.
I think so. Actually, I don't know. I think it has to be the negatives.
You think so?
Basically, like, I think you have to be, like...
But below zero?
The negatives. Yeah. I think you can find a couple in, like, the stone, but...
Uh huh. Sometimes I do miss old caving, where I could just go spelunking in a cave with no armor and not have to worry about it. I say as I jump through.
I do that
too. On originals, mostly. But on, like, vanilla servers, I feel like I'm just too scared to.
I still do it.
What if you die? I guess. Boop.
I just carry a shield with me and then hope for the best.
I don't ever carry a shield on me.
If I'm running around a cave without armor, I have a shield.
I could never.
I love shields.
Oh my god. He's here, I hate him. He's here, he's there, he's everywhere. It's your friend, psychic friend Fredbear. It still goes this way, so where is it? Tell me. What? Where? I want to go to the drop. You're digging through the wall? Is it near me?
Yeah, I'm like right below you.
Below me? I don't... Oh.
Hey, do you not see my name tag through walls?
No. Not when you're, like, vexed.
I wasn't vexed.
Oh, well then I can't see your name through walls. Ew, but yeah, What's over here? There's lava, I don't want to go this way. That's too many blocks. Going down. Yelling timber, maybe. You know. Oh, I need more torches. Boop. Bada bing, bada boom. Torches. We've only got 28 left. Before I run out of coal. I may run out of coal.
I have coal.
You have coal? I don't.
I'm mining it.
Have you been seeing it?
Well, it's not down here. You
no.
You don't find coal in the deep slate, but I have coal.
I feel like there should be coal in the deep slate. Why is there not coal in the deep slate? I feel like there should be.
There should be. There's not.
Is there anything up there? So nothing.
Yeah.
I see how it is. What about over here? There's water. And ooh, diamonds! Shy diamonds! Yippee! Was there really only one? Of course it's my luck that I only find one. Of course. I found more lava. Look, are you proud of me? I blocked it off instead of going around it. Is there diamonds? Is there diamonds? Is there diamonds? Is there diamonds? No, that's terrible. Why is this so flat? I don't like that. I don't like it at all. What? Boop. Was there not anything down here by this lava pool?
Oh, more diamonds.
Oh my god. I'm in the cave. Hello.
Cave. Diamonds.
Great. I feel like I need to like give you one like the little like a little Vex. So you gotta go find it. Go find it. I found another geode. Oh. Oui. Oh, a bar. Okay. Fine, whatever. What else we got down here? Oh, I'm out of torches again. Shy, I'm out of torches. Shy. We'll dig into this geode. See what's in here. Probably geode stuff. Oh my god. I'm out of coal.
Okay, have some diamonds.
Yippee! Oh my god.
There's a lot of cave I found.
A lot of cave? I like lots of cave.
I love a cave.
I like lots of cave. I like that. I like that. Where? Like this way?
I just kind of flew through everything.
No, that's so fair.
It's kind of just... How do I get there? That's the question. Where do I go?
That sure is the question. Where are you? I will be awaiting your return.
I'm digging the one block tunnel.
No! Not the one block tunnel.
The one block tunnel that you definitely can get through. Hello.
Hello. I'll put the torches down. Man, it kind of goes up, but then it goes back down, I'm assuming?
I mean, it goes down in the cave at some point, yeah. But...
Okay.
Oh, hold on.
What? Oh, there are things here.
There was a creeper and two skeletons, so...
Oh, like, wait, this is... Shy...
That's so funny.
This just leads into where we were.
This way. This is where the way I was going.
Yeah, I'm just saying that we could have gotten up here.
I can't. Look, you have to understand.
Uh-huh. I'm understanding. I'm hearing you. I'm hearing you, and I'm understanding.
I'm flying through walls. I have no sense of direction.
I hear you. I'm understanding. I'm being understanding because you're giving me diamonds.
I am giving you diamonds. There's more cave this way.
Oh.
If you go up.
Okay, well, I gotta go up. Oh, shit. There's a lot of cave here.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
There's another cave.
Do we just have TPs, or do we have homes that we could have set? Do we have homes, or is this more vanilla than that? Like, can you set homes like we do on originals?
No.
That's unfortunate.
Wish you could. I found diamonds.
Oh. Ow.
Diamonds.
Yippee! I found diamond shy. Yippee! They on the ground. I'll pick up the iron. This was a really big cave.
Definitely not connected to the one we were before, and
no.
Definitely couldn't have walked.
No. Definitely, we had to use your Beck skills. We had to. There was no other way. It just could not have happened any other way. And you know, that's okay. You know, sometimes you gotta rely on your friends. You know. Iron. I can't wait until we can go netherite mining. Not today.
Oh yeah, because we need to do that.
Well, that's a necessity. Are you saying that?
I have 7 netherite blocks.
I wasn't gonna.
I don't know if you want to, but I'm just saying.
I wasn't gonna ask you for some of them.
I have no purpose. I basically need to make a couple of tools, and that's about it.
Can you not wear armor? Oh, that's right.
Like, I have full. I have a chest plate made as well.
Did you have full netherite before the scavenger hunt? Okay. Well.
Pretty much, anyway. I had a few bits of things. I had enough to turn myself to netherite if I wanted to.
You know, that's fair.
I just decided to be extra.
You know. And sometimes, you just gotta be extra.
I would have grabbed netherite blocks if I had known where they were in the creative menu.
Oh, did you not?
I couldn't figure out in 15 seconds where it was.
Oh. You didn't
so
use...
I grabbed the ingots because it was the quickest thing that I could think of. Like, I was just looking through the menu, like, oh god, what do I grab?
I have
and
a...
I got ingots, and I got so a... I grabbed them.
Got a question, Shy?
Mm-hmm.
What about the search menu?
I did that for some of them, but like off the top of my head, I was trying to figure out what the hell I wanted.
Yeah.
And it was basically what I saw. And I was like,
no, that's fair. What about down here? There's lava down here? Oh, there's a creeper. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. No. That was scary. That was very scary. It was very scary. I did not like it. I didn't. There we go. Oh my god, there are so many zombies over here. Ooh. No. 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 Die. Get stabbed in the head. I found Diamond Shy. I don't know if you're around me. I can mind them. I'm a big girl. I can mind them. One. That's okay. Shy probably would have gotten like 8 billion of them, but like that's fine. Okay. I found one, but I didn't know where you were, so I just mined it. For me? Oh my god!
They were underneath lava.
I now have 45 diamonds, and we've been caving for maybe half an hour. The joys of mining with fortune and apparently being able to fly through walls.
Yeah, because then I can see under the lava.
Yeah.
Which is very useful.
But you just can't go under the lava.
No, I can't go. I mean, I can go. Yeah, I can go underneath. I can't go in it, but I can kind of go around it in the block.
Oh, yeah.
And it shows me where the diamonds are, because they're in the ground and I can see them. I just have to clear the way.
Yeah. Owie.
Where is this lava?
Boop. Boop. Oh, yeah. I bet. There's so much cave here. Oh my god. I hope Shy will be able to find me. I mean, I guess I could go back to... Okay. Ooh, a spider! Spider, spider, spider! Whoa, got him. Spider, 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 spider! There's a lot of, like, random bits of gravel down here. That's kind of silly. What else is around here? Huh. Hello, little fella. Hello, little guy. Hello, guy. Little guy. There's so much gravel. Okay. Hello? Uh-huh. There is so much cave here. Oh my god. Ooh. Ooh, lava. Ooh, lava. Yee. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Here we go. Boop. We can do the poke hole method. The poke hole method sounds good. Poke hole, we poke through the holes, and we poke, and we go through, and we poke the holes, and we boop, boop, boop. And then we just kind of very scarily go this way. I do not see Shy anywhere. Which is a little worrying, I didn't think that I went that far, but maybe I did. Maybe I did go that far. I don't know. Oh.
I found you.
There's a zombie villager, librarian bitch, that way.
Have diamonds.
Diamonds! Oh my god. Oh, and you're gone again.
I was checking under the lava
here. Oh. I was checking around the lava. The old-fashioned way. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I saw a lava pit, and I went and looked underneath it, and then when I got the diamonds, I turned around and I couldn't find you on the map.
I found another cave.
And so I had to look at the stream and be like, where are you? Oh no, the coordinates to get over here.
I found what about this lava pool over here? Oh, there's diamonds right there!
Oh.
I found them!
Okay, and then there's nothing underneath the lava.
Okay.
Diamonds!
Oh my god, we're almost at a stack. We might... Oh, there's a zombie over here. Hey, little fella. Hey, little guy. Hey, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. I got him. Oh. Imagine if I just fell in the lava and just, like, died. With 61 diamonds on me.
I mean, you'd have a head, potentially.
Would it not burn anything? Would it not burn any of it?
I don't think so. I mean, the grave mod worked.
Yeah, I guess.
But I just don't know if... I said potentially, because I don't know whether the mod would actually... make a head underneath the lava.
That's true. I don't know. That's a scary thought.
Someone will find out the hard way.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. And it will probably be me. I would not be able to save myself. My reflexes are not fast enough for that.
Well, I had the water bucket kind of already out.
Yeah, I do not have a water bucket yet. That's something I can do with my almost 2 sacks of iron.
Yeah, you can get yourself a bucket.
A bucket?
Yeah, this is the lava I already got. I wonder.
Mmm.
I can see the digging pattern. I remember.
Oh, this one?
Yeah, the lava, like, right to our left, yeah, is the one I got diamonds from already.
Mmm. The one that we're digging to right now?
The one that's on our left right now.
The one that's on our left?
Yeah, I already got diamonds at that one, but...
Oh, is it over there, or... Okay. I can see our... Did we just make a really big circle? Is that what just happened?
I think so.
Well. That's unfortunate. Oh. Hello.
That was bright.
Well, I saw where the lava was.
Dropping right next to it.
What was gonna shoot me? Nothing. Ain't got nothing on me. Mobs? Nothing. They ain't got nothing. Oh. This is scary. This is precarious. This is precarious. This is scary. This is bad news bears. Well, what?
No diamonds in that one.
What? This is
down at bedrock that one was.
This is like the biggest, like... I don't know, this is like the biggest... This looks like the perfect place for diamonds to be at, you know? This would be such a silly place for them to be. But like in a good way. Good silly. You know? A good silly. Oh. Part of this looks like it's already been explored. Was it us?
It might have been us.
I mean, I see a strip mine that's connected to it. Oh, is this the one cave where we were like, oh, is it one cave or is it just a bundle of caves? you exploding things over here?
That was creepers.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's a lot of... Ooh, goodness. Whoop. It's very flat in here. I don't know. Oh my god, there's so many mobs here. Shy! I'm gonna die! Everything's trying to kill me! Oh my god! I won't die. I shan't. I can't. I won't. Hello?
Hello.
Yeah, I'm here.
I was just gonna have my ass.
Stone! Yippee!
So I was like, I gotta get that out my
hand. Do you need more coal? I say we shoot for a stack and then we call it good. Because we've almost hit my 2 hour mark. I don't know either. I mean, I've lit up the caves that we've been in, so I guess there's that at least. That's one good thing about torches. Is that you at least know where you've been. Because I don't know what parts of these caves that you explored and then what parts I explored. Yeah. I don't know if you've seen this. There's like a little ravine over here. Hey, little fella. Oh. Shy, what about this lava over here? Oh. It's over here. It's like down.
No, but I do have enough to give you.
OMG. Oh my god. Here, you take these back. For helping me today. And also, if I could bum a ride back home.
Now, let's see if I even remember where. I haven't not put a waypoint down at home.
Oh.
So, where would be the easiest place for me to go? I've been meaning to put one down at home, but I didn't.
You just haven't done it yet?
Yeah, because all the
mine, Jesus.
Mine is B for some reason. That's like the auto one.
Well, I'll just head towards the post office and I'll go from there.
Okay.
Look, I can then go back home from there.
You know, that's fair, that's understandable. Okay. Have fun phasing through the walls! Ugh. Well, I feel like that was an eventful, little mining session. We've gotten a lot. Not very much gold or redstone, but, like, I don't really use those very often. A lot of iron. A lot of diamonds. We like that. Lapis will come in handy when I eventually get to enchanting. Don't have enough XP for that really right now, though. But, you know, I feel like we've got a solid start going. And then eventually we'll build our tower, like we always do. We'll build our tower. We'll get everything set up. Toby will live beneath us. We'll set up on Bastard Island. That'll be exciting. I am excited to live on Bastard Island. Mods are just so much fun. This mod pack feels slightly more vanilla than originals. Not that I don't love originals, love them to death. But you guys have seen me go spelunking in caves. I just jump down in there. And I am rich because of all of the copper I collect while I go mining. We will do this. While we just continue exploring just a little bit while Shy goes home. We would not have gotten as many diamonds today. Oh? Oh. Okay. My game crashed. Everything kind of crashed. That's a little odd. Give me just one second. We'll open this back up. That was odd. Everything just kind of closed. Okay. Okay, I will be back in literally just a second. Just a second. I'm not really sure what happened. Because that didn't feel like just a game crash. That felt like my computer, like, stalled for a second. I'm not really sure what that was about. Let's get everything back and going again. It happens. It's been happening more recently, but it's alright. It's alright, it's good. Everything's fine. We'll get it back up. While we're doing that, we can see who we can set up for the raid. Don't go anywhere. Because we're gonna go say hi to some people after we finish this. Pretty sure there's people on the server. I think. Not sure. We will see. Is Minecraft gonna relaunch or no? Yes? Maybe? Okay, Minecraft is already running. Okay. It's just taking its time. Oh, there it is. Okay. Well, when you're playing modded Minecraft, it just kind of happens sometimes. Sometimes the game, you know, when you're adding anything to a game, it could happen. We'll just wait. We'll TP to Shy. We'll wrap up. Everything will be good. We'll find somebody. I do not care about that. Okay. So we will... Boop, boop. Okay. Okay. Right. We may have to make an emergency goodbye. I'm not sure what's happening. Not sure. Happening here. Close that. Okay. I think we may have to make an emergency goodbye so I can restart my computer. So we will quickly find somebody to raid. Who do we have? Is there... I'm trying to find... Okay. We will do... That was scary, guys. That was spooky. I did not relaunch you. I do not know what... we will find someone, don't you worry, guys. Is Max still streaming? Because I know Mac was streaming. Where is Mac? Doo-doo-doo. Okay. Ooh. It does not look like it. Sushi's still doing his donut-a-thon, so we can go over there. We'll go over there. I think Sam might be over there right now. All right. Alright, I will get those diamonds back to the base, I promise. Go say hi to Sushi. I think they are raising money for VidCon? I think? They are on day 7 of the Donoathon. Alrighty. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. I had a lot of fun up until those technical difficulties. That was scary. Everything was, like, stalling. I know the music probably sounded a little scary, too. So, I'll see what I can do about that. But, go say hi to Sushi. I had a lot of fun. I hope you guys had a lot of fun. And I will see you guys next time. Go say hi to Sushi. Bye!